Hey, sir. Sorry. Hi, everyone. Sirkin's back. And as before, I'm raising money for one more bond for the gold membership package 2024. Yeah, right here I'm doing some rituals, you know, for the, the ectoplasm, the candles, the lesser ink ghost, And to help me out is my nightmare, Mossip, to gather some energy for extra coin. Now, interestingly, I learned a few days ago that you can auto-set scroll, hang on, what's it called? Sip itself, so it can create stuff, you know, creates divine energy, which you can collect, like, automatically every either from 1 second to 30 seconds, depends on the thing. Yeah, it just happened since, like, 2021, which is cool and crazy. Yeah, and to help this guy out, I got some, Spirit Weed Essence Sticks, which will, each potential will provide a 10 increase to a familiar summoning spell points recovery rate. Yeah. Also, I'm curious about that one spell called Prism of Restoration from the Ancient Spellbook, which could, you know, help, regenerate these familiar spell points. Yeah, that's what I call it. Alright. Yeah, that's enough for Amazon. I'm just gonna start wasting money right now. And also learn a little XP. Yeah, for Necromancy. Yeah. I'm sorry, life is being a pain. Yeah, I'm trying to hop to a world that has less occupied players. Living Farm, that's how I unlock all Luna spells. You know, just to impress Afy. She was impressed. Yeah, it was nice. You know, the YouTuber formerly Avia Nine Guild. I wonder why she changed her name to Avia now. Maybe just a reminder of her past. Can't say I blame her. Poor girl. I hope she'll get her original wings back this year. Or maybe the next year. I wonder how fluffy they were. I'm sorry, she said. That lag can make it hard for me to see the green cloud thing. I'm just giving my lemon monster pad a little break. You know, just give me a little time, like 20 seconds. Always treat your summons with care, especially in RuneScape. And that goes the same for the country I did from Necromancy. Oh, one more thing, and please do the same for the Bind of Demons. Sorry. dang lagging, not to mention misclicking and possibly a glitch. I'm sorry, it's just I don't like it when that happens. Just it does it for like no reason. I don't know. Gets my nerves sometimes. I don't know why it does that. I mean, I don't know what's going on. Gosh damn it. Sorry, just I couldn't tell because of the lagging. So apparently doing rituals here does not charge up this XP compared to here. Yeah, not sure why. just a fun flash, Jason. Did you know that future with Afi, formerly Afi and Nine Guild, used to play RuneScape back in elementary? And no, I'm not talking about her character's lore. Although it's definitely weird. I mean, how would she be able to have the time to play RuneScape while being, well, treated as a weapon? Look, I'm sorry, it's a very sore subject, and I'm... Afi, if you're listening to this, I'm sorry. Yeah. I mean, plus that will be kind of confusing, like, those bad people treat me like, alright, you can play a little RuneScape or whatever. Yeah. I wonder if Afi will ever do a little stream on playing RuneScape just once. I don't want her getting addicted or anything. Tell them about the horse girl, the future. Yeah, she played old school RuneScape on a stream. That was pretty cool, even though I missed the stream, which is unfortunate. Okay, that there is my fault. I'm sorry. Just I got myself distracted while talking about the VTubers in RuneScape. But that's okay. It's no big deal. So no one's fault nor mine. Even though I said it was my fault. that made me feel a little better. Just thought I'd share a little fact. That's all. Oh no, really? Go ask her. I mean, on stream when you get the chance. I mean, just be sure she can't pay attention to everything on chat. Trust me. You know, speaking of chat, for some reason, none of my messages managed to make through on her comment section channel, nor her chat live. I mean, whenever I type in something, it's only visible to me, I don't know why. I ask her, but I haven't got the answer yet. I mean, then again, she's a nurse, not electronic. I mean, not electrician? Electronic engineer, I don't know. The point is, she's a nurse, not a RuneScape not a YouTube expert. Sorry, I had trouble talking. Hey, Nightmare Mazha, how are you holding up? I'm feeling right. Nightmare Mazha? I'm feeling right. I don't know why that reminds me of a Family Guy episode where Lois has to disguise. Oh, sorry, spoilers for if you haven't seen it. Point is, Stewie did something that led people thinking he's possessed. The Griffins have to move to Texas, Stewie has to discuss with a girl, and when Lois asks how he's holding up, he's saying, I feel right, Lois, I feel right. Yeah, again, spoilers for those who haven't seen it, but just to let you know, Family Guy is no longer on his brighter days. It's unfortunate. Just thought I'd share something. There should be some druid spells with the actual appearance of the life rune. And no, Gawa Quest doesn't count since it's non-canon. I mean, the life rune, it's supposed to be an opposite of death, and it was originally going to appear as summoning spells. But we end up having summoning in later necromancy. And, I find it weird that even though life runes don't appear in the actual game outside of the Gawa Quest, the Wikipedia that explains rune is saying that each rune represents something, like Law, Chaos, and Nature are Serotonin, Samurai, and Gothic. Sorry, I just spaced out, it's fast if I didn't want to think about it, and hang on a minute. Okay. So, anyways, law, chaos, and nature runes are represent Ceridonian, Samurai, and Gothics. Cosmic and astral represents the planes and worlds. Air, water, fire, and earth represents the four natural elements. Soul, blood, mind, and body represents the need for a human. And of course, there is life and death, which occurs occasionally, which is solitude. Now, I find it odd because even though it mentions life, life in itself doesn't actually appear in game. I mean, what's going on? I mean, if you ask me, it should be in the actual game, and we have a new spellbook called Druid Magic. I mean, when you think about it, we don't get much Druid Magic or anything. I mean, yeah. Like, maybe have the life runes appear, but like I said, Druid Magic, and maybe have a story where either the life rune altar died out, and unlike the God Quest life rune altar, the actual life rune is not so lucky unless the player does something about it. And the reason why it would die out is because it was, you know, overused during the events of the World Wars, God Wars Dutch in 1. That's my what if the life runes were canon in the game. Yeah. And once the player would find a way to bring life rune back, they can cast a new set of spells. Yeah. Which can be either combative, supportive, I don't know which. That's for Jackix to decide. That would be pretty cool. Like, maybe have a summoning spell where you can stack not only that life rune summon, but also a familiar and even conjure undead. Yeah, that would be pretty OP. Like, you'll be an army of one. Yeah. But instead of the whole summoning a wolf, skeleton, demon, you summon animals with the life rune marking or symbol or something. I don't know. But, you know, animals made out of magic. Yeah. What do you think? Be sure to comment in that in the below the comment section, yeah? Oh yeah, speaking of which, be sure to like and subscribe to my following channels, yeah? Yeah, I went off rambling, but that's okay. You know, just a thought. Hey, Jadex, if you're listening to this, make the life rune thing happen. Doesn't matter if it's 2024 or 2025, please make it happen. Well, maybe it would happen. I'll check the RuneFest thing. Yeah. Later. I should look it up on the phone now before I forget. Yeah. Yeah, that was my first guess there. Lucky me.
Thank you.
I'm sorry, Ernest's being a pain again. It says you 50% necromancy ritual outcome. Oh, sweet. I'm gonna let you do that right now. Oh, sweet, I got the hat. Yeah. Oh, sorry, that's just my phone. I'm gonna snapshot that and post it later. Yeah, I'm sorry, this might take a while. Hang on, I'll just pause the video. Oh, wait. You know what? I'll just pause the video, and I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Turns out I got both the fancy hat and the ritual fancy hat, which I'm wearing right now on my head. As you can see. Yep. Crazy. Honestly, I curse lagging for stuff like that. Can't see the green cloud.
Thank you.
Okay, I have no idea how that happened. Yeah.
Thank you.
Honestly, I failed to, I'm sorry to fail in doing that, because I was just looking at my phone. Yeah. I was just looking at stuff like Moonfest. I gotta empty my inventory soon because, you know, all these portable signs. Just checking my recording, make sure it's on pause.
Thank you.
Yeah, I couldn't find much on the Moonfest or what's going to happen in RuneScape 2024, but I'm just going to look at some updates that happen and stuff that show up at some time, like the update for Farkov and also the rework of some place called Karin. I can't, hang on, let me read it. Karin, the area graphic update. Oh, alright. Alright. Yeah, I'm looking at the Farkov update thing, and it says, it includes an armor called Draco Lich armor that can be upgraded from 90 to tier 92. That's cool. And the drops are alright, like the boss pad, the Farkov spike, oh, and even in the Info Glory Bones incantation. Spellbook? I'm calling it Spellbook or Cortex. Yeah, I normally call it Spellbook, but yeah. Sadly, there is yet to be a Cortex for the 4th Country Undead. I mean, seriously, I mean, this ain't August 2023 anymore. I mean, come on, we're in January 2024. I mean, what's going on, Jactics? What's keeping us waiting on the new Country Undead? Sorry, just there was a Google calling. I thought my mom was calling me, but she was just calling someone else. Yeah. Sorry, Google was on again. Oh. Still, the drops, still wish for Country Undead, the 4th one. Yeah. There's a new drop for a Karkov in Samurail Gal? I don't know. A new drop called Karkov Scale, which you can turn as a rare drop from hard mode to upgrade the Draco Lich armor to elite Draco Lich armor. That's cool. Thank you. I'll be honest, I wish give us an update where we get a checkpoint to what to do at the end of it, and maybe shut down the three power areas that give Silmargil and Forkov different abilities. It would give us a checkpoint to where we can start the fight with the dragon and the Matroid. Rather than if we die or leave, we'd be forced to, you know, go over all that undead stuff before we get to the actual fight. Yeah, I really wish it was a checkpoint thing. Yeah. I'll be right back. I need to check my go to my bank. Yeah, sorry, I forgot to unpause in my bed. Also, in case you see, I once said that what if after we attain the full skilling outfit, it's like the shaman outfit that I got for summoning, we unlock an override version of it where we can give us a cosmic override without the need of a keepsake. That would be nice. I said it before, but I just found out too late that the recording was still paused. My bad. Just check my recording window. Thank you. Sorry, they were just a misclick. I thought I clicked on the Dublin Horror. Just I was just trying to pay attention to my phone, that's all. I'm gonna check, see how much I got, so, set my throat. Yeah, how much I got so far. Oh snap! That's enough for, remember that last spawn. You know what? I'm gonna go grab it right now. Well, actually, I should wait until, this timer goes out. I don't wanna let it go waste. After that, I'm in the theater. I hate lagging. I'm sorry, just that's really starting to get annoying. I think I'm going to make a TikTok channel. Yeah. Because I promised I would. Well, see, I tried using a lunar spell to help talk to the druid who was living in a garden of Calvary or something, but she got annoyed because I didn't intend. Because I accidentally annoyed her because I was using the same spell she was in. She's like, what the heck? I have heart and I'm sorry I didn't show that on YouTube yet. Well, on a separate view, it's just I forgot. But I will take it, I promise. I got bangies, porters, and yeah. Thank you.
Sorry. Oh, share sound. Sorry, Ernest being a pain again. Honestly, I want to leave right now, but I don't want to let the incenses go waste. It's a habit of mine, not letting things go waste. Alright, I'm gonna go check and count how much I got now. I got a lot of ectoplasm. I think I'm gonna save up to 228 for myself. Yeah. Thank you, Nightmare Mossup. Just check and make sure the recording's on. Okay. Alright. Just wanna bring my buddy with me, yeah. Yeah, I forgot about these. Well, wait, I'm gonna go steal something else. Yeah, I'll come back once it's done, you know, the money thing. Which gems have more value again, like the old days? Yeah, I used to mine gems back then for money making. Yeah. And I like gems and crystals. We'll wait. Yeah, that's a lot, guy. I'm just doing potions while I wait. I'll let you know when it's ready. I'm sorry, recording's not pausing for some reason. Thank you. It ain't working on a lie. Oh, alright. I was just kind of selling stuff. Alright, got it. Well, I guess that's all it for now. Yeah, thank you all for, you know, give me some support, I guess. I don't know, just, I don't get much, oh, I got an unclaimed monthly. I'll get that later. So anyways, be sure to like and subscribe to my following channels and links below. Hopefully I have a good year in RuneScape. Even outside of RuneScape, just a lot of bad things are going on. But yeah. Bye everyone. And stay safe out there.